This would have been his best album. If he ain't dropped this masterpiece right here.